push and shove behind the play. And Kjell hasn't thrown the gloves off yet. Now he has, and here they go. Kjell tries a left over the top. And then the linesman, well, and a Flyers player's in there as well as Tarion jumped in. And I'm not sure what will happen here. The linesman, I think, jumped in before Tarion did, but we'll get a better look at it. But Tarion's close to a third man in there because he was going in to protect his defense mate. Although Shaw didn't look like he needed a whole lot of protecting. He had that left arm cocked and ready to go with the big hook.
Well, in order for Odgers to hit Samuelsson, he almost has to go up on a step stool. You know, you got to throw punches up in the air, and